Okay, so Rasmus went to go eat, but instead I got paired up against Alexander, which is good because he's bashed me in the past and I kind of want my revenge, so I guess this is my chance. Get a good map. I really like this one, so try not to botch this up. I really want to win. Okay, so I don't know what deck he's playing, but I do know that he loves his backdoor action, so, and yeah, as I said, I don't trust anyone anymore. I really don't. So I'm not gonna buy Shulkas off the start because I'm gonna need them later, but I want to get recon in his base and stuff, so just flank around. I'm not gonna pour too many points into this stupid pointless push on the side because it usually just ends up to bite me in the back, but yeah, just a recon squad there is gonna be enough. Actually, no, along with a manpad, but I'm gonna put the manpad right here, just the scout and stuff. So that should be good enough for that. Over here, I want Tanki Shashu, obviously. Defense is vital. Manpads. And then just spam out Yubeis along with Legions and Bachonksus over there. I guess one Legion's enough. I think he's gonna play either Scandi or something like that, but I'm not playing that stupid Norad deck anymore. I'm gonna keep rolling with this because it's actually competitive, right? So, fuck me. But want to lock that down, so I'm gonna get recon inf, a tank, a Crotal, and just Bachonksus. Okay, so that would go for that. Over here, actually, let's just set up defenses first on this Boris side area. I don't know what the faster road is, because he does get here before I do. So, seems faster to go like that. Yeah, so I'm just gonna start over here. Alright, so Bachonks is on the side. Tanky is in the middle along with a QW. Recon tank is obviously a necessity, but I'm not gonna have any money for that. Fuck. Alright, let's. I don't think I need that many Bachonkses over there. Instead, I'll put them over here on this side. And I need to lock this down. I'm not gonna invest too much. I'll just get like a Type 63 and what else? No, that's too expensive. I think it's enough. I mean, even if he pushes Gregory, I can always just come up in this forest and take it back. Plus, it's kind of a mind game, you know, he probably would not expect it there. So yeah, instead I'm just gonna get this. Why is it 70 points, FLX? Why the fuck did you do that? Okay. Calm down. Yeah, just get this one instead. Alright, so yeah. As soon as I get cash, I'm gonna put a Shilka here and a Shilka here. Just to protect my land spawn, because I know that Alexander really likes to put infantry on your spawn to intercept your reinforcements and stuff, so gotta watch out for that. Hopefully I'll bash him. I mean, let me just see. All of this is going here, and all of this is going here. Yeah, and actually, if I hold this, he's not gonna get into Gregory, so should be good. I'll send one Type 63 over here later on, and just say HF and see when he's ready. I don't want to click launch battle yet, cause yeah, then you get caught off guard. And hopefully I don't get bashed. That would suck. But I also need to protect this side, so I'll have to put a Shulka here as well. So that's gonna be my initial purchase. Three Shulkas. There's no point in putting them over here because it's too wide. But anyways, our game is starting, so let's get to it. Alright, so this goes there. These just can go like this and then fast move them. This one over here, this one over here, Tunke's over here along with a QW and a ZTZ. I'm just gonna put it in the back. First purchase, send it over here. Recall with that, the chunks are here and here. Just keep this in the back and this like that. Where's the tank case? Where's the tank case? Here they are. Okay, so It seems like a mixed mechanized. Which is okay. Fuck. Yeah, timings are kinda ass on this map. Alright, but let's get those shulkers out now. Push this back. Yeah, see, that's kind of an issue. Get tankies to defend this. Turn on spawn, jeez. Yeah, like a ZTZ on the side as well. Totally forgot about this, but it's okay. Okay, there's a lot of stuff there now. But I need to pay attention here. Alright, now let's get a Yakende. And just keep holding. Just keep holding. Put like a shulker there. I could even move some of these transports back to scout. I really want to pull this back, I don't want to lose it. Guys back as well. Oh, these guys were not even in cover. And gonna get a CV next. Just distract them with these. These are not the grenade launcher ones, so... Okay, there's a K1 over here. I'm gonna get a QW, actually. Nah, I could even put this over here. Would not want him to come up there, but I do need this instead. Just keep holding on. I'm distracting him here, which is good. And now I definitely want that. Actually, I could pull the ZTQ up, come up behind him, maybe get a nice little shot on him. See, this WZ is just doing magic now. But we could even put this QW up a bit further forward. See, the K1's gonna be an issue, but I think the stealth tank might save my ass. I'm gonna get another Yakende actually first. Put this thing here so he doesn't come down there. And now he's just funneling into this mess. Gonna get more of a chunk suit. Don't want the ZTQ to reveal itself like that. I also want a shulk over here. Okay. Not looking too good, but at least it's a fun game, I guess. Don't need this many of these over here, I think. Yeah, see, there's the backdoor action that Alexander loves to do, so I'm gonna get a Hind to defend. I think I called one in. I'm not sure. Yeah, look at this massive damage I've done. Just delayed him so much. Alright, let's get Yuck in this. And get more Yuck in this. Just use this Hind to defend. And get more tankies in this flank. And then just hold up. Well, too late for that, but whatever. Still alive, that's all they care about really. I'll just put this over here. I hate it when only one squad engages because Yujin doesn't know how to program, but what you gonna do? But I really need to lock down the sector because holding Boris is really, really hard. Get a supply truck out there. How does Jaegers fucking beat Yakende? Seriously. Mad Matt, what the fuck? Alright, need a B-Ren. Seriously, this isn't fair. Never mind, I don't want to go there yet. Get a CV. Keep this tank here for now. And just work on securing Boris. This Yakende is gonna help me out. I'm gonna come up in this side. So just get that instead. Actually, I want that SK. Nah, never mind. It's gonna shoot at me anyways. Yeah, it gets both of them. It fucking gets both of them. I hate this game. Okay, so there's stuff there as well. Gonna need a second Hind to deal with that. Alright, fuck it. It's now or never. I keep saying that for some reason. Okay, so get both of these Hinds up. Get like just UAs to hold my CV. Because I don't trust him one bit. Gonna need a J7 as well. Totally forgot shit was happening on this side, but I'm kinda busy. What the f- how did he spot that? How the fuck? This game, I really fucking hate this game. I've lost already, haven't I? Fuck my life. And now the Yakyanis can't even deal with the Jaeger squad. Whatever. I'm done playing this shit. Okay. This is looking horrible. But I need that CV. Again. Whatever. Whatever. Fucking ever. Need to find those Jaegers as well.
할 거라고 하더니.
There they are. Ammo box hit once again. Tail rotor damage. Why won't you in- What the fuck? What the fuck? Nah. I just need to start playing cheesy decks. I don't know why I'm torturing myself like this. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose. Get that J7. Both of those Heinz went down to Jaegers and transports. Okay, I'm not gonna bother there anymore then. So let's get shit to push here with. Nah, no way. No way. And it's detract. Thank you. Just when I need it, it's detract. Alright, whatever, let's make a push. I don't know what happened to that K1, but I don't even care. Yeah, another Hind. These Jaegers need a fucking nerf. Lost his ET. He lost everything. Nah, this is over. This is so over. Like, how the fuck did they come back? I don't know. I really don't know. I'll try my best, but... this is fucking retarded. Didn't even drop its bombs, okay. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, this massive gap here, but I just can't do anything about it. I'm surprised it's even, but man, this fucking stealth bullshit, it's pissing me off. There we fucking go. Now he knows where my CV is though, but whatever. Need to figure out a way to... You know what, I'm just gonna forget about Boris. Just put the fences here. In the form of type 63s, and I'll forget about this side. I'm just trying to push towards Dimitri, because it's not that hard, actually. So, let's do that. Or just a Bradley, let's waste its missiles. Think it's firing from here? Yeah. Bomb that. Hopefully it won't die. That one HP. Actually, I need the Yakende over here. I need all my Yakendes over there. Not bother too much with this side. There's no point in pushing towards Boris anymore. Although, I could just probe, see what's over here. But, yeah. I'd rather, like, push like this along this whole forest line. I'm gonna have to leave a defensive Yakende, it looks like. Just get supply trucks everywhere. Please kill that. Come on, just fucking kill it. Thank you. Thank you. Fuck this game, seriously. Seriously, fuck this game. But I really need to defend this, otherwise this whole push is pointless. Nah, lost it to an Eryx, of course. And yeah, I didn't move my CV, that's just my mistake. I don't know. I really don't know anymore. This fucking Jaeger is still alive. And this J7's not gonna drop bombs again, I'm gonna get mad. I hate this game. Yeah, see? It's the kind of bullshit I deal with. It's not over yet, come on. It's not over yet. I mean, it's pretty over, but I'm gonna try. And this fucking thing pisses me off. Like, 10 points for this? Come on. Come on. Okay. Where's that Falcon going? Close, but it's okay. Get the defensive hind. I mean, those Jaegers that are over there are still the ones that I let sneak by in the beginning. So it's not that scary. Actually, pull out this hind. No, how does he get sight on that? Nah, no, never mind, it died. Still can't believe this bullshit game. I'm gonna leave this one here and then use this one to actually mop shit up over here. Yeah, whatever, waste your ammo, who cares? I don't know though. It's looking really, really bad for me. Because I'm playing like a total fucking shitter. Like there's nothing on my left side. As long as I keep the CV alive, it should be sort of okay. At least decent. But I really want to start pushing him. Can't really do it with reservists, but you know, what are you gonna do? Okay, so let's start the swarm. And then just distract his tanks so I can kill them with my tank. And then keep pushing. Just keep pushing. Nah, I should have unloaded sooner. He's not gonna give up here, is he? I'm gonna kill my CVs in here. Yeah, he is. Kill the Falcon, nice. Okay, well, that's not a bad trade, CV for a Falcon. Don't want to. Nah, it's too late. I was not paying attention, but okay, that was close. As long as these Bachongsus make it here, it should be okay. But I need to keep holding. I mean, I'm fine there, but still. Alright, let's get more Bachongsus on this side. Need to kill the transports, otherwise I'm just gonna get stunned. And I need another supply truck. I don't know what killed my... Okay, that's what killed it. That's what killed it. There's too many Fusies now. But just keep flooding this with stuff. There's more fighting falcons, these things. I hate these things so much. Transactional hit. With the help of the Tanki Sasho, it should be relatively easy. Nice. Nice. Keep pushing. I still got this. Get a Legion as well. Nice shot. Okay, where the hell is that hind? Actually go with this with the CV. It's a terrible idea, but I don't know what else to do. Now I'm gonna need to keep it here. Fuck, man, I hate these Stormers. Ah, no way. I'm lacking AA, so much for that. It was a valiant effort, at least. I suck at this game, don't I? I really suck at this game. So much for that. Rest in peace, CV. He even killed his own. But yeah, this is GG. I'm just not coming back from this. I fucking suck. I fucking suck. Seriously. Seriously. Like, I'm speechless how bad I am. It's just terrible. Alright, well, I'm gonna go for another game. Maybe I'll get a rematch against him. No. I'll just ask if he wants to re. I keep on rematching everybody, but they all just keep coming up with excuses. Yeah, whatever, fuck the kills. I'm gonna go queue up again. I wanna win today. Time to... Yeah, see, again, like... Yeah, whatever, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.